Birds are a group of warm-blooded vertebrates that are characterized by their feathers, toothless beak jaws, the laying of hard-shelled eggs, a high metabolic rate, a four-chambered heart, and a strong yet lightweight skeleton. There are over 10,400 living species of birds that are unique in having feathers, which is the major characteristic that distinguishes them from other animals. Here are some interesting facts about birds. The smallest bird in the world is the bee hummingbird, which is only 2.25 inches long and weighs less than a penny. The ostrich is the largest bird in the world and can weigh up to 320 pounds. Penguins are birds that cannot fly but are excellent swimmers. They can swim up to 22 miles per hour. The kiwi bird is native to New Zealand and is the only bird that has nostrils at the end of its beak. Now let's take a closer look at a few interesting bird species. Flamingo. There are six species of flamingos, four of which are distributed throughout the Americas, including the Caribbean, and two species native to Afro-Eurasia. Flamingos are known for their bright pink coloration, which comes from pigments found in their food. They have long, stick-like legs and an S-shaped neck. Here are some additional facts about flamingos. Flamingos are social birds and live in large flocks that can number in the thousands. They feed on small crustaceans, algae, and other aquatic organisms. Flamingos are monogamous and mate for life. They build mud nests and lay a single egg each year. Flamingos are excellent swimmers and can swim up to 35 miles per hour. Eagle. Eagles are large birds of prey that belong to the family Accipitridae, which includes hawks, kites, and vultures. There are over 60 species of eagles found all over the world except in Antarctica. Here are some interesting characteristics of eagles. Eagles have powerful hooked beaks and sharp talons that they use to catch and kill their prey. They have excellent eyesight and can spot their prey from a great distance away. Eagles are known for their large wingspan, which allows them to soar through the air with ease. They are monogamous and mate for life. Eagles build large nests in trees or on cliffs where they lay their eggs. Some species of eagles, such as the bald eagle, are apex predators and have no natural enemies. Owl. Owls are birds of prey that belong to the family Strigidae, which includes over 200 species of mostly solitary and nocturnal birds. Here are some interesting characteristics of owls. Owls have large, forward-facing eyes that are fixed in their sockets, which gives them excellent depth perception and allows them to see in low-light conditions. They have a flat face with a hooked beak and sharp talons that they use to catch and kill their prey. Owls are known for their silent flight, which is made possible by the soft fringes on their feathers that muffle the sound of their wings. They have excellent hearing and can locate prey by sound alone. Some species of owls have asymmetrical ear openings that allow them to pinpoint the location of sounds in three dimensions. Owls are found on every continent except Antarctica and occupy a wide range of habitats, from forests and deserts to tundras and grasslands. Macaws. Macaws are a group of 18 species of large, colorful parrots native to tropical North and South America. They are known for their striking appearance, with bright plumage in shades of blue, green, red, and yellow. Here are some additional facts about macaws. Macaws have powerful curved beaks that they use to crack open nuts and seeds. They are highly intelligent and social birds that often gather in flocks of up to 30 individuals. Macaws are monogamous and mate for life. They are long-lived birds, with some species living up to 80 years in captivity. Macaws are excellent flyers and can reach speeds of up to 35 miles per hour. They are also known for their loud, screeching calls, which they use to communicate with other birds in their flock. Penguins. Penguins are a group of flightless aquatic birds that are found primarily in the Southern Hemisphere, although some species are found in the Galapagos Islands, New Zealand, and Australia. There are 18 species of penguins, ranging in size from the tiny fairy penguin, which is only 16 inches tall, to the emperor penguin, which can grow up to 4 feet tall. Here are some interesting characteristics of penguins. Penguins have a streamlined body and strong flippers for swimming, and their feathers are waterproof and insulating. They are highly social animals and often form large colonies for breeding and hunting. Penguins are monogamous and mate for life. They feed on fish, krill, and squid, which they catch while swimming underwater. Penguins are known for their distinctive black and white coloration, which helps camouflage them in the water. They have a unique way of moving on land called tobogganing, where they slide on their bellies across the ice. Penguins are also known for their excellent hearing and eyesight, which they use to locate prey and avoid predators.